Man, you ever have that feeling when you get paid and you're like, yeah. And you get home from work, walk in, it's hard, working all week long. And you go outside, check the mailbox, and you're like, oh, come on, man. It seems like it never fails. And bills, man, they like a damn stray cat. They just keep coming back. The thing is about them bills, though, is shoot, them hoes, they don't discriminate, man. They don't care if you're black, white, male, female, orange, purple, whatever. Yeah, they'd be like, man, fuck you. Pay me. Then you got your kids. Can't wait till you get paid. Everybody got their hands out. Like, remember last week I did all this? Where's my allowance at? They don't understand, because they was growing up in my day. Man. Parents be like, man, we ain't got to give you shit. Matter of fact, I can make you do it for free anyway, because you live here. But ain't nothing greater than the feeling of coming home, checking the mailbox, and ain't shit in there. Because when ain't shit in there, it means it's a damn good day. Kids be like, Dad, remember, took out the trash all week? Except for like 2 or 3 days when you had to take it out? I mean, that's worth like $20, right? See, they got like a new game or something that they gotta have. Because see, now, want and need ain't two different things. Want and need is the same shit. Gotta have. Shit, I'm happy just to get a pair of brand new socks. Man, you get some new socks on your feet, man. You like a brand new man. You walk around, it's like, yeah, motherfucker. What up? I guess I was kind of the same way when I was younger. Had to go to the mall and get all the mall clothes and stuff. Now that you're gonna be like, fuck that. Let's go to Walmart. I ain't got to have no damn J's. Better find that shit on some for sale site or something. I'll tell you what's the worst though. Some motherfucking gas. Just to get back and forth to work. Man, when we was growing up, I remember that shit was like 98 cents a gallon. Fill that bitch up for like $10 right all week. Now it's like $2.30, $2.40. Shit. Put about $30 in the tank, not even fill it up. End up with about like 9.5 gallons. You be like, man, what the fuck? I feel like you just getting raped at the pump. Go to Thornton's, pump that gas, run in there and use that little cord. Get 3 cents off. You're like, oh. Thank you, Jesus. Good looking out. Does that come with like a free cup of coffee or something? Oh, I got paid for that too. Man, fuck it. I'm just gonna go and blame it on Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. If you get like a little bit of overtime, something on your check, everybody's like, oh, well, we can go buy this now.